And now, Chuck E. Cheese's terrific time travel review visits that decade of delight, that age of innocence, those days of dairy doorstep delivery, the fabulous 1950s.
Hey, everybody, what time is it?
It's the 1950s!
That's right, Daddy-O, and we're here.
You say, you cool cat, we got the beat.
Crazy, man, crazy. Oh, me and the chick, we dig it.
That's right. When you cats get tired, it's out of sight.
Now, wait a minute. What is going on? I did not understand a word that you just said.
Cool your brains, Clyde. We're talking 1950s talk here.
Well, first of all, I know my name ain't Clyde. You guys are not cats, and Helen is too old to be a chick.
Wait. Chucky, did you hear what that square said to me?
Hey, Helen, yeah, let's not go to Madsville here. I think what Munch is trying to say is that he's a bit confused.
You can say that again.
He's a bit confused.
You see, Munch, we're visiting the 1950s. That's about 40 years ago. And things were a little different, even in the way some people talked.
Aren't the 50s the time when a lot of kids' grandparents grew up?
And isn't it when they invented the television? Well, that's double right. Your grandfather, Jasper, was part of the first cool generation to grow up howling at the TV.
Oh!
That's because he wanted to sing it. You ain't nothing but a hounded dog.
Pasquale is talking about the hit song by Elvis Presley, the king of rock and roll, which also started in the 1950s.
Whoa, the 50s must have been a lot of fun.
You bet. Here in the 1950s, there's lots of crazy things we can get you to do, like kicking off your shoes at the sock hop in the school gym.
Whoa!
And dancing to your favorite rock and roll song.
And wearing different clothes. Like the girls wear poodle skirts and saddle shoes, right, Chucky?
Oh, but boys wear coonskin caps like Daniel Boone. And in the 50s, all the payphones are in booths. So the kids do crazy pranks like seeing how many of them can squeeze into the phone booth at one time.
Oh, and don't forget the hula hoop, the biggest fad of all time. Everyone has a backyard patio luau and does the hula.
Now that would make me dizzy.
Then what would you say to trying my favorite 50s fad, the pogo stick? And then, of course, the 50s is when we launched our very first rocket into outer space. And what'd you say there, Munch? So, like you did?
Like crazy, man. Crazy.
I thought you'd get in the groove, Munch. And speaking of groove, here's a groovy little song called Rockin' Robin.
Trinity, Trinity, Trinity.
He rocks in the treetops all day long, hopping and a bopping and a singing this song. Oh, the little bird is on Jaybird Street. Love to hear the robin go tweet, tweet, tweet. Rockin' Robin.
Tweet.
Oh, yeah.
Tweet.
Oh, Rockin' Robin.
Tweet. Tweet. Go, Rockin' Robin, cause you're really gonna rock tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Go, bird, go!
He rocks in the treetops all day long.
gonna rock tonight.
Hey, the 50s sure are fun. What else can we do?
Well, did you know that the 50s are when all the fast highways were first built all across our great country? Now, that meant everybody wanted to hit the road, and everything that had to do with cars got very popular. So, how about we Splitsville for an imaginary ride, everybody?
Oh, great!
I get to ride next to Chucky.
Oh, and I'm giving directions with the map.
And I'll let my tongue hang out. Well, let's hit the imaginary highway. You see, people really loved cars in the 1950s. Oh, just look at this beauty here. Lots of chrome, big fans, bright colors. If people could live in their cars, they probably would. That's why they come up with all kinds of fun stuff you can do in your car.
Like what, Chucky?
Like the drive-in movies, for example.
Oh, Chucky, I've always wanted to go to the drive-in movies together.
Sure, Helen, sure. Going to the drive-in's lots of fun in the 50s. They even have a playground for the kids before the movie starts. But the movie is outside, so in order to hear it, you have to use a speaker that you hook onto your car. Now, can you hear it?
Oh, Marsha, it's been so long since I held you.
Yes, Roger, yes, Roger. Oh, Chucky, aren't movies so romantic?
Oh, yuck.
Oh,
goodness.
Well, I think I've had enough of that. How about you, cats? Yeah.
No.
Well, besides, there's other fun stuff to do in the car in the 1950s.
Like what?
Like driving. Pick a direction, Pat Squally.
What if we were to head for some food?
Great idea! Because people love their cars so much, they even have restaurants that you can drive up to. And they call the waitresses car hops.
I hope they're not hopping on pogo sticks.
Well, you're almost right, Munch. The waitresses are on roller skates. And that way they can get to all the cars faster to take their order and deliver the food. Oh, and speaking of food, Pasquale, what would be a good thing to order?
How about some breadsticks and a larger combo pizza?
It sounds like lots of fun to hang out at the drive-in restaurant.
All the cats and chicks in the 50s do. It's one of their favorite places to hang out with their friends on a weekend night.
Of course, the mom and dad let them go, only if they get it at chores done.
Yeah, some things never change.
Take out the papers and the trash.
Oh, yeah.
Or you don't get no spending cash.
No.
If you don't scrub that kitchen floor. Oh, yeah. You ain't gonna rock and roll no more.
Yack-a-dee-yack.
Don't talk back.
Just finish cleaning up your room. Come on. Let's see that dust fly with that broom.
Don't talk back.
You just put on your coat and hat.
Put it on.
And walk yourself to London
Bat.
And when you finish doing that, okay, bring in the dog and put out the cat. Yaggity yak.
Don't talk back.
Oh, ain't it much?
Hey, Chucky, the 50s been lots of fun, but I'm tired of being a cat. You dig?
Yeah, I love to dig, but there's nothing more embarrassing than being a dog that's a cat. Like I always say, to thine own self be true. Refreshing thought, Jasper. And speaking of which, I think it's time for a refreshing beverage. But why don't we take a break, watch some fun 50s TV, and when we come back, we'll do a little more traveling.
That sounds like a good idea.
Sounds good.
All right.
See you later.
Bye-bye.